Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Edmund, Mindaros. And for today's quick tutorial, and I'm going to show you guys on how to go in private browsing mode in the Mozilla Firefox web browser. And without further ado, and let's go ahead. So all you have to do is to open up on a Firefox browser. And then next step, dito lang sa top right corner, i-click mo lang tong 3-line icon na to. So click lang natin yan. And then next step ay kailangan lang natin isinik dito yung new private window. Kung paano ba natin i-open ang incognito mode as a private browser. So, pwede mong gamitin yung keyboard shortcut na control plus shift plus P. So, pagsabayan mo lang yan. And then, i-click lang natin itong new private window. Ayan. So, makikita mo mga kaibigan na naka-private browser na tayo as incognito mode. So, automatic yan mga kaibigan. Now, once that clinic natin yon ay ganito yung makikita natin ito. And so, pwede na tayong mag-start ito na mag-browse as in private. Kung paano din natin ito i-exit. So, dito lang sa taas mga kaibigan, makita mo dito yung X. So, kailangan mo lang yan i-press. So, click lang natin yan. And so, automatic din mga kaibigan na na-remove na yung incognito mode as private browser. Yes, so ganoon lang po kasimple on how to open incognito mode for private browser in Mozilla Firefox. And please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel for more quality content. Thank you guys and see you in my next tutorial.